Hi folks, Kenny Ritten here, back again. Bit of a chit-chat here really, just to show you, you know, how I stretch out my Muji cotton. Sort of put out there, just, you know, helps you save a bit of it. I mean, like I say, I've had a bag there now, it's lasted nigh on 2 years, so. But before we get into this video, you know, please do the usual, you know, subscribe, like, share and all that stuff, and a quick apology for the quality of the video at this moment in time. It will be very basic because my main editing rig has died. So I'm using very, very basic editing equipment on a very, very, very old computer. Just to keep us tied over till I get this other one looked at, fixed, replaced and all that stuff. So without, you know, hopefully being out of action altogether type of thing. So without that being said, with all that being said, let's crack on with the video. Yeah. Hi folks, Kenny Ritten here, back again, and today I'm just a little bit chit chat about how you use your Muji cotton. I know it's quite popular and dirt cheap, and it lasts kind of eternity. I mean, I've had this bag here, down my last two pads out of that bag, and that bag has lasted me nearly 2 years, and it was only something like a fiver off Amazon. And the reason it has lasted for the 2 years is what I've seen a lot of videos is when people cut it, you know, they cut it like to the size of their coils, you know, that it will go like, you know, they'll cut it in half like so, and then, you know, they'll cut it in half again like so, like, I don't know, for that 3 mm coils, whatever, and then, you know, they'll peel this outside edge off like that and that, and they just use this bit, and then I'll imagine bin them. So I'm saying that is waste. What you want to be doing is basically, I might get away with this because I'm going to be doing this single coiler here, it's the little caveat here. What you do, you can peel that off, yeah, much as you like, but instead of throwing it away, just spread it out like so. Right, doesn't look much at the minute, but then you roll it, and there you have some wicking material out of your skin. And you do the same with the other side, but the beauty is, right, you take the other side off, like so, right, doing that. But you've got all this, once you've used that, you've got all this fluffy shit, and it just goes like, I don't know, like cotton bacon or something. So it's the beauty because it's layered. So if you've got any, like, say I've got another bit here that I've, you know, done that, you can actually just mix it together, layer it, and pull it apart like that. And you can use every strand, you can just blend it all in. It's just like normal, you know, like cotton bacon. Binds itself together like so, and then you've got a nice big, you know, fluffy lump you can tear off and do whatever. It's as simple as that. Back to the skin bit, I mean, that's the bit I've just had, you know, there you go, it's a nice bit, the outside bit, a bit of pinch and twist, whack it through there. As you can see, I am using a single coil for this because I'll be it. And there you go, just spot on. You know, cut your legs to whatever. And whatever there, I'm just doing this quick for the time being. And that's probably the only waste you're going to have is that. Because obviously, you know, you bring it back in. You know, with being the outside, you can comb it out a bit. Trim it off. I'm just doing this pretty quick so you can just see that, you know, this stuff is usable. Put some bear with us. Put some juice on it. Sorry about that. Sorry about that, people. Wrong one. And then there you go. It just wicks up like any other. Maybe it's a okay. If you're gonna nitpick, I could have probably put some more on, some more wick in. But you know, just to, you know, showing you there, that still wicks. Just as good as anything. Probably vapes, just as good as anything else. And there you have it. Just a quick video, people, just to show you, you know, make better use of your Muji cotton. You know, that there is my waist. I mean, if I wanted to be really nitpicky, I could just pull it out and put it in with the scrags and mix it in. But Muji cotton, you shouldn't be wasting anything. So yeah, hope this gives you a bit of an insight. If you already do it this way, fine. But you know, if you peel the skins off and throw them in the bin, just think about it. Could save a bit more, make it last, like I say, nearly 2 years for my pouch. Anyway, that being said, folks, I've been the Vaping Heed. Stay safe, vape safe. And I'll see you all very soon in the next one. Cheers now. Bye. Brother, it's caught in the crossfire.